Hi everybody and welcome back to Well That's My Dog. Now, are you giving your dog the right amount of exercise? Because I can assure you, on some days you are not. Now, much like a human, dogs do need some sort of daily exercise. They need to get their muscles moving and they need a little bit of physical activity. So today we're going to be talking about why exercise is important for your dog and how you can implement that into their daily routine. Before we do get started though, definitely do go down below into the comments and let me know how much exercise does your dog get a day? Do you take them on few walks? Do they play? Do they play in the garden? Let me know down below in the comments. Milo gets a lot of his exercise through going for walks, going out for playtime, and all different things like that. But let's just get started. Now, as we all know, as dogs get older, they start to slow down a little bit. Their muscles aren't as fresh as they were when they were a puppy and when they were a younger dog. And obviously, as they get older, their ability to do lots of exercise will get less and less and less. But still, all dogs do require some form of exercise, whether it is just a simple walk, playing with the ball, etc. We're going to be talking about how your dog's breed can impact this as well. So as you can probably imagine, if a dog doesn't get exercise, they'll become frustrated, extremely bored, and unhealthy. And it's also known that this can turn into disruptive behavior in the home, which you definitely want to stay clear of immediately, because you don't want them to ruin anything, your shoes, your house, your carpet, or anything like that. Now, like I said before, exercise is based on a dog's age, their breed, their size, and their overall health as well. But normally a dog requires between 30 minutes and 2 hours worth of exercise per day. And obviously it's important to note that breeds in hunting, working, or herding dogs like Labradors, Hounds, Collies, and Shepherds, they require the most exercise because they are doing the most amount of work. So for example, Milo here, he probably has about 2 hours worth of exercise a day because he's a collie, so they need a lot of running around. Now you might be sitting there asking yourself, well, how do I determine how much exercise my dog needs? Well, obviously, if you have an older dog, it can be quite difficult for them to get out and about, so definitely do take that into account. It's also difficult to pinpoint how much exercise your dog does need because a lot of dogs have a mixed heritage and they are mixed breeds, so it means that some breeds, like a collie, might need loads, but if it's mixed with a pug, for example, I don't even know what that would look like, but if it was mixed with a pug tends to not need as much exercise as a collie. So like I say, it's difficult to determine. But a little hack for you guys, if your dog has a short nose like a bulldog or a pug, they normally don't require a lot of daily exercise. They still require some, but not as much as other breeds. And obviously, if your dog does have any underlying health problems, this can also impact how much exercise they require as well. Now, to set you guys a little bit of homework, getting the teacher out in me, I want you guys to find out how much exercise your dog does need. You can just do this with a simple little Google search to find out what your dog breed typically needs per day, and do let us know down below in the comments what you find out, whether your dog needs loads of exercise, not a lot, or if you're giving them loads of exercise and just keeping them super super healthy. But that is it for this week's video. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Don't forget to pop over to our Instagram as well and give us a follow over there. We post so many different funny memes over on our Instagram page, so you definitely don't want to miss out on that. We also do a lot of our t-shirt giveaways over on Instagram page. If you do want your chance to win one, definitely do follow us over there. Also, don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. There is a little button there. If you click that, it'll make sure you are subscribed to our channel. And also, don't forget to follow our previous video as well, which is just on the other side of the screen. We absolutely love hearing what you guys have to say about our videos. Also, don't forget to comment that down below. But yes, thank you so much for watching, and me and Miley here, we'll see you all next week for next week's video. Bye.